me how I broke up with Lavender again.
She came to visit you in the hospital, and you talked.
She seems a bit put out.
She does, doesn't she? You say you don't remember anything from that night.
There is something, but it can't be. I was completely boggled, wasn't I?
Right, boggled.